Progression Series 69 is out.
Breakers of Farfoot was released in January 2016. This set introduced Goblinburg.
Oh!
Hell yeah! I guess I was getting way too excited. That is not that good. In this series, both Nim-Nim and myself will be opening 24 booster packs or one box of a Yu-Gi-Oh! Booster set. We will build a deck and play a best 2 out of 3, and the winner will receive a small prize to upgrade their deck. In each episode, we will open another box of the next set that was released, moving on a way to order, constantly upgrading our decks before joining each other at the end of each episode.
It's Gage playing plot rulers for 10 weeks. Series.
24 packs, let's flip them up. And this first pack is not too fantastic. Interesting things to talk about. I do have almost full playsets of every desk bot, so once we get to 6, I think this could maybe be a viable strategy because they all do come in at common. We do still need to get a playset of 5, however. Ignites stay here in the set. And I'm not sure if Ignites are viable. We'd need to get a lot of them if we wanted to play a Pendulum deck, but it's on the table. And then Wavering Eyes is a common too, so if Gage is playing a Pendulum,
this is so funny. Like, this is so this is genius.
Because Wavering Eyes is just crazy. Retaliating Sea also debuts in this set.
Are you really just gonna have me eating like my cake?
That includes the effect of special summon a monster. You special summon the Retaliating Sea, and then basically it just becomes like Macrocosmos while it's face up. I'm not sure how many like spell based effects we have that special summon.
What is this?
It's been a side deck card in modern.
What is this shit?
Something nice to have, at least it comes in common.
What have you done to my video?
Else to talk about. Wow, and there's our first ultra rare of the set, Aromage Rosemary. I mean, you thought I was going to be on shit all last time, and I wasn't.
Threw me for a loop and played battery.
I don't know if I
trust
your judgment.
Oh, my God.
I'm ready for this.
That's so awkward.
We know enough to beat you. Go ahead, buddy.
All right, good luck, Duelist. All right, well, this is fun. I'm going to activate.
Do the loop.
Yep. All right, I'm going to just start powering through the deck here. Stop me if you got anything.
No, you're good. You can churn away. Get rid of all of those monsters.
Stop me if you got anything.
No, you're good.
Okay, so
this is like you opening Painful Choice, right?
It's, it's kind of the same thing. It's pretty good. I'm Ronin.
Yeah.
Stop me if you got anything.
No, you're good.
Drop that. Summon a dupe. No, okay. I'm going to summon Treeborn. Stop me.
No, you're good.
I'll set 2 cards. I'll just pass it over to you, dude. Go ahead.
All right. Swap in hand. I will draw. I got something.
Nope. You are good to go.
All right. Well, Gage, you said to deal with it, so I've got Dark Hole.
God damn it, bro. That's the one card that deals with it. Oh, fuck, bro. That's lucky. All right. Yeah, those all go to grave, and I'm going to trigger both my cards.
Yeah, I mean, at least you get to trigger.
Let's
the
go,
dude,
Gage.
So it's not that bad. It basically breaks even.
Yeah!
And then,
this is my reaction for Gage searching Dezfrog, by the way. Keep that in mind. That's the context.
Oh, that's
pretty good, bro. That's pretty good.
Oh, God.
I'll activate Painful Choice.
This is a very beatable open.
Oh, my God. I lost. No.
What the fuck?
I deserve this. What the fuck was I thinking?
How are you? There's no... How?
Jokes aside, seeing you that happy is pretty wholesome.
It's a rare occasion, huh? Is this like a Yada video? That wasn't a Yada or Decatron video? Breakers of Farfa? How does this video not have like 10,000 views right now? Oh my God.